Hello, my name is Walter, and welcome back to Steven Universe Season 4, Episode 8 and 9. Today, two episodes dropped on us today. So, without further ado, let's go. I'll always save the day. I'll always find a way. All the people on this. Believe in Garnet, Amethyst, and Pearl, and Steven! Gem Harvest is the first episode name. Oh no, it's not. Is it their form of a scarecrow? Wow, it is beautiful. No, you didn't. Or not. No, it's not. No, silly, you gotta peel it. You eat it. What about, Steven Watermelon? Aw, it knows. Yikes. Aw. Oh, Steven, no. Steven, please. The pumpkin. Oh no. Oh, what is that? They're hippies. No. That's true. Oof. Oof. Candy giving out holiday. Really? Really? Oh, really? Steven, please. Sorry about the noises in the back. Ah, much like Thanksgiving. You know, Greg. Even that crowd. Aw. Hey. Oh, the carrots. Oh. No pun intended. Loader life. Huh? RIP Andy. RIP Andy. Mm. Aw. You gave in. Perfect Thanksgiving. Hey. GG. That's weird. Wait, the uncle doesn't look too happy about it. Lamal. Yeah, it's more of Thanksgiving. Yeah, that's true. Yeah, but I don't know. Go home. Go home, you're drunk, Steven. Aww. Use your floating powers, man. Andy. Yeah, I mean, people change. So, this is like a two-part thing then. You need a haircut, son. Oh my god, that is gross. Yeah, that was about it. I thought that was gonna be a little more. It looks like it was a tuber thing, because it was continuous for this one. Man, I feel Andy's pain. Like, he definitely wants, like, family to stay together, but like, family does not always stay together. They like usually like break apart at one point. So yeah, guys, that was about it, and I will see you in the next video. See you then.